We rigged up to them and picked them up. And they cut them, and now we're getting ready to saw
the paddle.
Oh, let them. No, wait a minute. Mainly where's the
just
canoe?
The edges right there. You know where I'm going to cut into it?
Hey, get out the yard. The canoe, where is it?
The canoe's in this ginger.
I thought the boys brought it back.
No, I pulled it. It ain't no, I ain't seen it away around
okay,
here.
Okay, so if he wants to go fishing, he can get himself there.
Yeah. Damn right, that's good exercise.
Man, pop.
Cut the wood.
A little baby tree, these little bitty old knots right here. That's the small knots when that tree was just coming up as a spring chicken.
So what was your name again?
Dwayne Broussard.
And what is it exactly are we looking at here? This
Cypress. Uh-huh. Some old growth Cypress.
Man, that looks beautiful.
The color.
130 to 75 years ago, they cut this thing down. 1 in 5 trees would sink.
1 in 5?
1 in 5 trees. Is the 20% of them would sink. And they had so many trees back in them days, they didn't worry about the sinkers. They really didn't have much technology to pick them back up. And once they got on the bottom and got in the mud, they'd seal them off and they didn't rot.
Each one of the little bitty rings represents a year. And there's probably
500-600 rings.
Yeah, 500-600 rings. Easy. Look how tight on these very ends right here. It is just so tight, it's unreal.
If you look at these three, you can see it from the...
That was
a good year.
Those 3 years were some real good years. See how wide? But you get to all of these little bitty tight ones, and it's double dark. That was some miserable years of growing. It didn't just have no growth ring at all. Bad winters, just slow growth.